out now that that I'm sure that you experts are familiar with. It's an instrumental called King Kong. But it has a few surprise elements, so you might want to pay close attention to all the details.
Thank you. Brownstone Augury.
There's a fire in the town. There's a fire in the town. There's a fire in the town.
you know, there's so many things that we could offer you right now, but perhaps we could appease you with a very challenging... No, not so challenging, but... Here's the part where I ask you all to say one thing in unison, just because it's so much fun. All right? Okay. Ready? This is a drum solo, and I think you know the name of it. So, I want to hear it all in tight unison. Ready? Put the on the front.
The black page!
You know, it's never happened before that you get a bunch of people screaming just like that for this particular thing. So that's pretty unique and cool. And I so, let's play.
Thank you.
actually is going to be the end of the show. When there's 70 albums and there's so many more songs that they could possibly play, but we will play this song and then we will have to pretend to sort of do that thing where we go off stage and you guys clap and make us come back. So, you know, even though it's the end of the show, it's not really the end of the show. But having said that, let's all pretend like it is the end of the show. And we'll play this song called Zombie War.
I'm
this next song, Frank sort of wrote as a response to a Beatles song. When they said that love is all you need, he thought, I think I have something in response to that.
Trip Dad is divorced.
This song is called Oh No.
Oh.
smoking in the heat. I lean to report.
Got a Dublin on a 2014.
I'll pop the whiskey past the ground.
Holy
I seen the smoke and fire. And the market burning down. I won't call everybody. On the street and take a turn.
Ha ha.